How many times have you found yourself reading the labels of what you are buying at the market? We know that many people don't have the habit of reading labels to see what ingredients are used in the foods they eat, but it needs to change. Once you start paying attention to the labels of what you consume, you will value those foods that don't need any labels. The result will be a healthier life for you. Have you noticed how much sulfite is present in your diet? Sulphites are largely used in the food industry as preservers and antioxidants and are classified as food additives. When used, it must be declared on the label in this way: preserver and name or number of the additive. They are formed naturally in some foods and drinks as a result of fermentation, as in the case with beer and wine. Sometimes wine producers use sulfur dioxide, which in contact with alkaline solutions produces sulfites, to preserve the wine. The use of sulfites in most countries usually follows the recommendations of GEFCA, being limited by specific legislations that are established based on use safety and technological necessity. The daily acceptable ingestion of sulfite, according to GEFCA's recommendation, is 0.7 milligrams to kilograms. So, if you weigh 70 kilograms, you can ingest up to 49 milligrams of sulfite per day. However, it may be hard to control this amount since sulfites can be present in fruits, vegetables, and greens, refined sugar, and vinegar. You can also find sulfite in natural juices, jams, frozen fries, frozen shrimp and lobster, mushrooms, dried fruits, meats, wines, beers, etc. What happens when we ingest more than the recommended amount of sulfite? You know that feeling of heavy head when you wake up after drinking too much wine? Sulfite sensitivity may cause allergies, dermatitis, lung problems, gastrointestinal problems, and heart issues, urticaria, nausea, headaches, increased heartbeats, disorientation, vomiting. Abdominal cramps and diarrhea are common symptoms for overconsumption of sulfite. According to experts, if you keep your intake within the recommended amounts, sulfites are not considered harmful. Now that you know more about sulfites, remember to check the labels of your foods before eating. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.